about COVID-19 status. Indian cricket team historic wins against Australia. Today's weather. Let's go into detailed news. Indian government said 70% of COVID cases reported in Maharashtra and Kerala for last 7 days. 147 districts in India report 0 cases for last 7 days. 163 persons found mutated COVID in India. 1 crore vaccines exported to African countries and also exported to Nepal, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka. 23 lakhs people vaccinated in India so far. Let's have a small interview with Dr. Geetika. Hi Dr. Geetika, welcome to Better News. What do you think about COVID-19 situation in Tamil Nadu? Yeah, it is very well controlled in Tamil Nadu. Public moving to the normal is slowly. Only 500 cases reported daily in Tamil Nadu. But still, we have to follow the government rules strictly. This is the right time to reopen the school, doctor? Yes, of course, this is the right time to reopen the school. As I said, the COVID-19 cases reducing rapidly. So school is the right place for the students to reduce their mental stress. What is your suggestion to the students, doctor? Students should follow the government and school guidelines against COVID-19 by wearing mask, keeping social distancing and frequent hand wash. Thanks for joining us, doctor. Sports. The Indian cricket team toured Australia from November 20 to January 2021 and played 4 test matches. India won the test series by 2-1. Our Tamil Nadu player T. Natarajan played very well in the last test match. BCCI announced 50 lakhs prize money for each player. The weather report is brought to you by the weatherman. Mostly sunny and partly cloudy in some parts of Chennai. There is a chance to rain later tonight. The maximum temperature would be 32 degrees Celsius. Thank you.